At NASA Langley, I work to protect astronauts from harmful space radiation, especially for the long journey to Mars.
I develop inflatable heat shields for spacecraft that will allow us to reduce the cost of sending things to space and even let us land humans on Mars.
At NASA Langley, I design inflatable habitats.
I test space capsules so astronauts can land safely in the ocean.
I imagine, then engineer far-out missions to explore the solar system and beyond.
I analyze building blocks for new space missions, a passion I share with students to excite them about engineering.
At NASA Langley, I create systems to make machines smarter so they can act independently, even in outer space.
At NASA Langley, I use robots to design lightweight, energy-efficient structures for air and spacecraft.
At NASA Langley, I design systems that allow small satellites to link themselves together to allow more flexible construction in space.
I create new materials for aircraft and spacecraft, and some of them end up in everyday products.
At NASA Langley, I build instruments that monitor and track the recovery of the ozone layer from the International Space Station.
I study how accurately we need to measure clouds from satellites to get a better idea of how climate is changing.
So we can make smarter and more cost-effective decisions about climate change.
I measure air quality using satellites so we can all breathe easier.
I fly airplanes to improve aviation technology and climate science.
At NASA Langley, I crash aircraft to make them safer.
I test wind tunnel models at NASA Langley to design planes that are quieter, more fuel efficient, and produce fewer emissions.
At NASA Langley, I develop environmentally friendly electric aircraft that are going to transform aviation.